I'll talk about this creation. I draw this screen by myself and color it. This is the bottle of water. It can flow into this one. This one put the water inside this red straw. Once it touched the orange, it turned into orange juice. And then it land into this cup. I put it in this flower to make sure it's more detailed.
No way.
And how to on this water is you click this button. This is the button where you click and then the water will turn on. You can face it here so that you can see. This is the place where I lock the orange juice. It locked the orange juice, but if it is not here, the orange juice will splash up everywhere. So this will lock the orange juice. So
is that gonna work?
This is just for nothing for the video. So I have this thing when you press it, the water will start being on and then turn it come into this green bottle. I know it's not water because I don't know how to pronounce this. Wait, tamago egg. The water come into this tamago egg and then it turn into this tamago egg because I just turn it over like this. But normally it's like this, so I just turn it like this to make it go better. I add in the sticky tape to put on the two straws to stick together and then the water can flow this way and then go down this way. And once it touched the orange, it turned into orange juice. You know that? Even though it touched red, it's still water. Once it touched orange, it's orange juice.
But I thought water is clear color.
This is the water place. In here, don't have orange juice. Even here, I had the orange juice and turned into water here. That's not good. So, this is the water tap. We put the water in here and then there's a lot of full water here. Once it flows to this one, you just make orange juice. Once it touches the orange. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to hit the like button and
let's get to 1,000 likes and then I'll jump in the lake.
And don't forget to subscribe. Bye!